Kurugum kuilalle.
Just in the X and O's on another note on ghosts.